Thank you. of Central Baptist College and to the A.R. Reddin Fieldhouse. For tonight's American Midwest Conference men's basketball game between the Columbia College Cougars and your Central Baptist College Mustangs. At this time, we would like to ask that you please stand and remove your caps for a word of prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem by the Central Baptist College Pep Band.
Let us pray. Father God, thank you for allowing us to be here tonight to witness this game of basketball between these two outstanding schools. Please allow the players to play, the coaches to coach, and the officials to officiate to the best of their abilities, and keep everyone injury-free on the floor. In your name, amen. Amen.
Thank you. easy foul on Rashawn Parker. His first, team's first. Shooting two. second. Substitution for Conway College, number 22, Marlon Allen. And for CBC, number 35, Tomas Matiska. Thank you. Casey Bell and Tomas Miska. His first, team's sixth. Seconds on the shot clock.
Thank you. Thank you.
program, you can scan the QR code located in the lobby, or you can download a copy from the basketball homepage at cbcmustangs.com.
Yeah.
is second. Gene's second. At the line, Harrison Vickers shooting three. Thank you. CBC foul on Deshaun Corkery, his second, team's third. Shooting two, Marlon Allen. Substitution for Columbia College. Number three, Trenton Tisdale, and number 32, Colin Parker. Columbia Volunteer.
Yeah.
Fieldhouse. Here on time for the game at 7:30, and we'll also have senior night as well for the men's team. Again, that final night for the CDC regular season, the men's team will be on Thursday, February 15th at 7:30.
Thank you.
Master, this one, King's Fifth. Some kitchens for Columbia College. Number 4, Harrison Vickers. And number 5, Trevor Moore. 7. Substitution for the Mustangs, number 0, Sage Portland. Clock has been reset from the end clock to 9.9 seconds.
Thank you.
see, they have one timeout.
Thank you. I'm not afraid to die.
I need to stop this.